I need some science. Where can I find a marker? Here we have a marker. I need stickers for the words of Arthur. Just what I need. Okay. Today, we are going to learn about forces. There are two forces. It push and pull. Push. Let's see. He is pushing it. When it goes,
he's holding.
When it goes away from you, you say push. When it comes closer to you,
not pull.
You say pull. So push and pull. When you say push, it's like you're pushing a cart. Okay, let us make a chart about push and pull.
Can I do something?
Now he'll ask some questions.
Push.
I can name any of these.
For push. Let's see.
Tanker.
I got it.
We can do it.
Push me.
Not again. I forgot the last thing.
Anchor.
What?
Anchor?
A car. Push me. A trolley. Pushing. Pushing.
Pushing the car. Pushing basically anything.
All. Those are some examples, but there are many more. Let me show you. I have this. This is push. This is pull. This object is going away from me. Now it's coming closer. Push. Is pulling a box. Pulling a toy. Pulling a trolley. a trolley pulling a ball. Those are some answers. So, push me. He's not talking.
Goes away from you.
Pulling
means the object comes
towards you.
Towards you.
Those are forces, right?
Yes.
Forces into two.
One lesson is finished.
No.
How we are going to measure that?
See, when the objects go right, means you're pulling.
But can I have a question?
Yeah.
But then what if you're in the left side and you push, then it's going to the right side, then it's called pushing.
Yeah. That is not complicated, but the only thing I learned is if you do it to the right, call it pulling.
If you do it to the right while you're on in the right, that is pulling.
And left is pushing.
When you're on the right.
Yeah, and right side of it.
Okay, it's time for a quiz. What is push?
Can I? Me. Ask me. Ask me.
Okay, what?
Pushing is when you move object away from you.
Which kid is?
Nothing. I don't want any to.
Why? She just did.
No.
It's okay.
It's okay.
And he gives a ball.
Okay, wait, I want the yellow one. I want it.
I got a sticker.
Okay, question.
Okay. Then what? You don't answer. You know everything.
No, I don't.
Mm. Yes, you do. From these two. What is pull?
Me. No, ask me. Ask me.
No object towards you.
Yes.
No. I wanted to say that.
You know everything.
Thank you.
So you don't. Yeah, you already. What are some examples of push?
Me. Huh? Pushing a car.
Yeah.
Ask me one more. Pulling a flower. Is that example?
The one.
Pulling a mattress.
If you remember what I wrote. It's a very easy one that you do it in the supermarket.
Pulling you and no, pushing you away from me.
Pulling a trolley.
Yeah, I do it in the supermarket.
Yeah, I told you, pushing you away from me because I don't want you.
I got a star.
No.
What is another example of pushing?
Me, ask me. Pushing you away from me.
Tweet.
See, look, like, you know, like this. Like that. What harder?
No, from one of them.
Hey, that's correct. Pulling me. Pull, huh?
Push.
Pulling me. Something. Pulling you towards me.
Like a toy. Like a toy. A toy. Like you push.
Nice. Push a ball.
You get a star?
No, I get a star.
Nope.
I also get a star.
How?
Because I told the answer. Pushing you away from me.
Why?
Have you got an exit card for me to go?
Toilet. Any exit card?
Why did I miss? Paper.
Do magic. Do your magic.
Really? Okay, let's start.
Why did you pause it? Pause it.
Oh, our exit card.
So, yeah.
No one saw anything.
The whole thing, huh?
And me, give me sticker, give me.
Wait.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Examples for pulling.
What?
Pulling.
Me!
Shh! No, like what's something I wrote?
Pulling.
Like an animal.
Pulling a dog.